Today I want to share this book with you guys. It's called Delivering Happiness. It's a book about Zappos. Zappos is an online shoe store which was founded in 1999 by Tony Hsieh. He's a very successful entrepreneur. And why do I want to share this story is in the late 90s, it was not normal, right, to buy clothing online, especially not shoes. So Anthony had the idea that it might be interesting to start selling shoes online. The reason why he came up with that idea is because he was struggling himself to find the right pair of shoes. So what he did was he developed a simple website, and he went to the offline stores to take pictures of the shoes that were being sold in those stores. He put them on his website, and then he launched his website and to see what happened. And people started to order shoes. So whenever he got an order, he went to the shoe store, he bought a pair, and he brought this to the customer. And why I like this is it's a very nice way to test your idea to see if there is customer demand for your product. So without developing all kind of fancy websites or a whole infrastructure, he had very early on a good feeling whether this was an idea with a lot of traction or not. So I use this a lot whenever people talk about ideas they have and they want to test, and then they want to develop the whole world before even knowing whether customers want this product or service. I always use this story. So I can highly recommend it. It's nicely written, so you can read it very easily. And it's a very good lesson when you are working in the world of startups and corporate ideas. So it's called Delivering Happiness.